My name is Sibulele Dyums. I am a student Samora Marshall. I'm the owner of SH Dyums Residing Project. I am a disabled person who was gunshot by the gangsters in 2008, where I have lost the function of my legs and they left wheelchair bound. Where I'm offering my service to people of willy beans and also clean them so that they can be safe from germs and other disease, as well as the children to be safe. Now I have employed 4 people, 2 permanent, 2 temporary, including myself. I need to extend my business in order for me to open a hub where the hub will be assisting people of the community as well as other people to get job opportunities. I would love to beg about the people to assist my campaign in raising funds because, one, I need to pay the loans that I have made because of the 8 months that I went out with no car, where I was renting trailer car and made sure that at least my people are getting paid. I need to recover from those debts. Part two, I need to open up a hub where I will need my people of my communities to access it and also to get also other people who are disabled to come and get a job to work for the company. I'm appealing to you guys, Begabadi, to assist me with my campaign, with everything that you can, so that you can follow. Please follow me on YouTube channel. Just put in there, you'll find all the information. Thank you.